47-year-old Herve Filion, who won his first race at the age of 13, notched his 10,000th career victory at the Westchester County Fair May 24th. The milestone victory came with Commander Bond. Filion has won about 4,000 more races than any other driver, and the horses driven by the Hall of Famer have earned more than $52 million.
Could this be 10,000? It's Commander Bond coming to the stretch. Herve Filion gunning him. Win number 10,000 for Herve Filion.